The volume of the eye sockets in owls is almost entirely occupied by the eyeball, which is why they cannot rotate their eyes and see only what is in front of them. But they turn their heads as much as 360 degrees.